was always dreaming about very powerful people, dictators and things like that. I was just always impressed by people who could be remembered for hundreds of years, or, you know, even like Jesus, you know, being for thousands of years remembered. You know?